Okay. Hello guys. We meet again. So maybe you guys don't know if I'm not playing Resistance or Resident Evil Resistance anymore, but I'm not stopped permanently to playing Resident Evil Resistance, but I just wanted to playing some another game, whatever it is, old or new. So I choose my best game, I think. In my opinion, I'm really like or maybe love to playing game like a Final Fantasy series and Resident Evil series, but especially I'm really like playing Resident Final Fantasy 13 and Final Fantasy 15. But right now, I'm gonna playing again Final Fantasy 13. Actually, it's not only Final Fantasy 13, but we are gonna playing Final Fantasy Trilogy, Final Fantasy 13 Trilogy. So it will be included Final Fantasy 13, Final Fantasy 13 Part 2, and then the last game from the trilogy is our Lightning Return Final Fantasy 13. So we're gonna complete all of that, but I'm gonna start from Final Fantasy 13 first. I know this is the old game, but I think this is a masterpiece for me, and I'm really like the story, and then character graphic is so wonderful and more. Okay. So before I play this game, I just wanted to tell you guys if this version will be different. So I bought this game yesterday. I forget. It's about maybe 15 bucks maybe. I forgot about it. It's around 50 bucks. So, and sadly, I got only Japanese voice over this game. So I need to find a way to how do we play this game with an English voiceover. So I just mod this game and already patched this game, so this version will be include HD project from you can find it on Nexus. And then about mod, I already mod this game, so we not gonna hear Japanese voice actor, but it's a English voice actor. I'm gonna like it. I'm really like it, so we're gonna stay to English voice over from Final Fantasy 13 Part 2 and then Lightning Return. And this version is already in change for the graphics, so it's a different from the original or for vanilla version. So but don't expect to more about to how far the graphic is changed. It's a little bit changed, but we are gonna love it. And then one more thing, to be honest, I'm trying to improve this graphic with a reset, but since the reset is a my reset settings interference with another patch from Final Fantasy 13, so I undo the change. But HD project still inside this game, and English voiceover still inside this game. I just not to install reset because, yeah, you know, reset setting is a complicated. It's really complicated, and then gonna interference with my HD project. So that's it. By the way, I play this game, it's really new, so I hope this work perfectly and then going smoothly during the gameplay until the end. So enjoy the show. One more thing. This is just introduction for me to before we playing this game, because this game will be a long journey till the end. I will try to find my best time to play this game. So if I have enough free time, I'm gonna play this game. I'm gonna continue until the end. So during the gameplay, you won't be hear my voice. That's mean this game will be no commentary for me, because it's just for you guys to watch my stream on Twitch. More enjoying without disturb from my voices. So that's it. Okay. Enjoy the show.
The 13 days after we awoke were the beginning of the end.
Serious?
Be quiet.
Best of luck. did it! Hands high! You all right? I'm out of the sea.
Shoot!
Oh goodness. Woo. We did it. Aren't you supposed to protect civilians, soldier? I mean, you are sanctum, aren't you? What are you doing trying to stop the purge? Why don't you tell me that?
I was a soldier.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Man.
Chocobo, we just can't catch a break, can we?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Well,
better follow up. I'm getting too old for this.
Sure, we can get through here. This is a mess, is what this is. What do you suppose this is? Fixing a dish be already, huh? Hey now. Not wanting to get purged, I get. But taking on trained soldiers?
Better to die than get sent to Pulse. It's hell for Brimstone.
Yeah, well, hell's not sounding too bad. Because this place ain't exactly paradise.
Domesticated peacekeepers. Nothing to worry about.
Maybe not for a soldier girl, but I'm trying to say... Hey! Fight again. up there.
Preemptive strike.
Rebels! So much for the element of surprise.
There's no time.
Then what do you suggest we do?
Quiet.
Hey. Hey! Wait!
No, don't leave me!
Let go!
The hell no! You're my only way out of here! Get us across. Right there. Right?
Looks that way.
All right. You leave this to me. Yeah.
now.
Seems to be in working order.
Deportees, are we? Weapons down. I hate for this to turn ugly.
Turn ugly?
He wants to kill us without a fight.
Time's up!
Soldier, what's your angle? What? Classified military info? Huh? What's the matter? You quit, didn't you? Did you think I'm gonna go out there and just tell everybody your secret?
I'll see. My angle. I'm after the foul sea. Still happy you tagged along.
Didn't have a choice. These people need heroes. Here. You keep your cool, and they will too. You got it?
Got it.
What's our motto?
The army's no match for Nora.
That a boy.
Huh?
take a nap.
Really? Can I?
Sure. And when we're taking a dirt nap, you can save them all.
Oh, that's even worse.
No dirt naps today. We're all in this together. Our enemy's the Cocoon Sanctum. The dreaded Psycom, no less.
What's the dread? Psycom's nothing but a whole bunch of bluster and bullying. They've got nothing on Nora.
Well, we are the heroes, after all.
Let's prove it!
Yeah!
Sanctum's gonna pay for this. Nothing to worry about!
Boss, what's the plan?
Charge in, guns blazing.
Hey, that's not a plan.
Real heroes don't need plans.
Same plan as always. Hit 'em. Okay. Hey, careful with those. Don't worry. No one's moving to Pulse today. We'll clear you a path out of here, so be ready.
Wait! Let me fight with you!
You can't expect us to just sit here!
Could help.
Yep.
Please, let us help!
Okay, then. Volunteers front and center.
Here, Take this one.
This
one. Here you go. Oh, and one for you.
Count
go
me
for
in.
It. Here's yours. Take care now.
Mom?
Don't worry.
Huh?
So I just
hold it steady.
Here. Yeah, feels good.
Yeah, nice.
Can you show me again?
You got
that's
it.
That's how it works.
You sure?
Yeah. Moms are tough.
Right.
It's the last one, boss.
All right, last one. Somebody take it.
Yeah.
Push comes to shove. Keep him safe.
First impression of snow? All talk.
All right, lay low and you'll be fine. We'll clear out the area. We're going home together!
Come on! Everybody up!
Right! New recruits! On me!
Come on.
Time to go, kiddo.
We're not losing to SciComm, you hear me?
This'll be a piece of cake.
Sorry,
stay
boss.
Sharp. Don't want to make their job any easier.
Up a little.
Oh!
win this!
Told you, didn't I? Moms are tough.
It's an out-and-out massacre. Those people won't even live long enough to die on Pulse.
That was the idea.
What?
Sanctum logic. They conjured up the courage to eliminate a threat. I mean, why carry the danger all the way to Pulse? Why not just stamp it out here? Execution masquerading as exile. That's all the Purge ever was.
Relocation to Pulse. How does the government get away with pulling crap like that? And you? You knew this was gonna happen?
The Purge was SCI-COM. Private Sanctum troops, not the Guardian Corps.
SCI-COM? Guardian Corps? Soldiers are soldiers, aren't they? Pulse Foul C and their lessee are enemies of the state. Tell a soldier to kill an enemy, and you really think it's gonna matter what uniform he's wearing?
Might have mattered to that one. Couldn't shoot. Got himself shot instead.
How about you? Hmm? Order say shoot? You pull the trigger? Fine. Forget I asked.
Wait. What?
What you were looking for.
Yeah. Right in there.
The post file C.
It's too much, isn't it? Face it later. Ciao!
Hey, wait!
You said it made you happy when I smiled, didn't you? But really, I was afraid. I was always afraid.
So, how do you figure that post file is different from the Sanctum's? All things being equal, I'd just as soon keep one.
Time to jump.
Yeah, no.
Hey, hey! Hey, hang on! What the? Hey!
She can do it, so can we.
What about the others?
They didn't die. They couldn't have died.
Of course not.
Hey, get a grip, man! What's wrong with you?
Get him home. Get who home?
Toss me that.
Catch. What are you doing?
So what are you afraid of, huh? You're supposed to be the hero. She's waiting there, ain't she? Your lovely bride-to-be? Isn't it about time you picked her up?
Yeah. There's our ride.
Now you're talking.
Everyone's all right.
Standing there ain't gonna stop us.
Don't go rushing in on your own. Look, there they are.
I want every weapon ready to fire. Stay sharp.
All right, on my go.
Right. That's a sad sound. Where's the soul?
Hey, Godot.
Yeah?
If you don't know who you've got to save, you just protect them all, right?
Something on your mind? You got plenty of time for thinking on the way, hero.
Yeah.
Ready!
When do you care about kids?
Favor for a friend.
Okay.
Hey, Snow! You made it!
Hey, yo. So, hey. You really managed to use that thing?
I think I'm done.
You're done when we are.
Ow, what?
That's the one.
Didn't you have something to tell him?
Yeah.
All right, then.
But I...
I'll go with you.
What?
Oh, you have no idea what it was like.
Oh. Everyone safe?
The army's no match for Nora.
I meant the kids.
All accounted for.
Okay. Let's keep it that way, all right?
Hey!
I'll swing by the vestige. Keep the kids out of trouble.
You got it. Say hi to the missus for me. You go skirt chasing, I take care of the kids. Some husband!
Dinner's on me.
Better be home cooking.
When's the wedding, lover boy?
Well, don't worry, none of you are invited.
We're still going!
Hey, you serious?
What about me?
Catch you later.
Nora!
We'll get you all some briefing.
I want to tell him. It's just that...
Say, you know how to fly this?
Yeah, I think so.
All right! In you go! That way!
No. Huh? If we go in there, that thing could
It could make us Lassie.
Oh.
This is... I don't think I can...
You can do it.
What are you two doing?
Here we go.
Uh-oh. Get back here! You hear me? Hey! Yeah.
The Pulse Fell Sea. It held our future. And our fate. Guess it's just us.
What did you expect? Even soldiers know not to go near the Foul Sea. You become a pulseless sea, and you're finished.
What do you mean, finished?
Haven't you heard, Miss...
Vanille.
Huh?
My name. And yours?
Hope. Thank you. What were we thinking?
Well, since we're here, let's look around. Oh, check this out.
Hey, Vanille, where are you?
Well?
That's, stay close.
Are you sure this is the right way?
Good spot. Sorry.
Daydreaming now.
Scared?
Not so much.
You really don't get it.
Pulse Falsi and Lissy are bad news. That's why Cocoon kicked them out. Live too close to the Falsi, one-way ticket to Pulse. That's the purge in a nutshell.
If they catch us here, they'll purge us too, and
then... What's your problem?
What's my... Pulse is hell on Earth.
Huh? We'll be okay. Calm down.
Get off me.
Sarah!
Huh?
Can you hear me? Where are you?
Don't worry, Sarah. Your hero is on his way. Wonder what that's for.
Thank you.
Wrapped up and ready. Ka!
Still won't budge? I think the door's winning.
Why didn't I listen?
Beg your pardon?
It was me. This is my fault.
Beg your pardon?
Cover your ears.
Huh? Oh, blast charge? Oh, wait, hold on. All right, go for it! Make it happen!
I'm so sorry. Please let me in. Please?
Folks can learn a thing or two about interior design. There you go, stomping off on your own again.
Ha!
easy, do you?
Recon team they sent in?
Hips!
If those things are still around, might be some soldiers trapped in here too. Except they'd probably be Lassie by now.
Huh?
Not even human anymore. Just post-Lassie. Enemies of Cocoon. Can't show them any mercy.
There's the next one.
Baby, your hero's on the way. Hang on, baby. Your hero's on the way.
He is here. Calling himself a hero.
He's coming our way.
What should I do?
Tell him what you need to.
But nothing I say will change what happened.
We could just run away.
Daydreaming now.
You get in here. You gotta leave. Okay, listen. Find some place to hide and keep quiet. Once I find Sarah, we'll all leave together. You'll be home in time for dinner.
You...
Wait! Who's Sarah?
My wife. Future wife, that is. She's a pulse lessee.
No.
She's here somewhere, along with that Falcee. I gotta find her and set her free.
What's wrong with you? Why do you want to help a lessee? They're the enemy. Huh. How can you save a lessee? You're not... That's insane!
Probably. But I gotta do something, right? I'll be back.
Should we wait around for him? And hitch a ride?
I'd rather go to Pulse! Why is this happening to me? When they found the Falcee the other day, we were just visiting Bodom. But the army took us, threw us on that train. And because of that guy, Mom is...
Probably shouldn't leave them alone.
And he wants to help us, see?
Hey again.
Hey. Let's go with him.
What?
You gotta talk to him, Hope. If you don't take this chance, you'll regret it forever.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go.
What's gotten into you, soldier? Thought you came for a fight.
My sister.
Your sister?
She's a lessee.
What? A pulse lessee?
The Falcee has her captive, but I'll find her.
Is she still... Hey, what was her focus? When she became a lessee, what did the Falcee order her to do? It wasn't blow up Cocoon or anything like that, was it?
I didn't ask.
Listen to me. When a person gets cursed by a Falcee, they become a lessee. And they get given a focus, right? How do I put this?
If they don't carry it out, we'll see end up as one of those things. What I'm saying is, if your sister's gone that far, I mean, she might still... How can I... Oh, man. There's no way to turn a Lassie back into a human. Even if she completes her focus, there's no changing her fate. She'll live her life as a foul sea slave. Don't make her suffer.
Just say it! Any Lassie, anyone who might ever become a Lassie should be wiped off the face of Cocoon. It's people like you that started the purge in the first place.
Thank you.
place at the same time.
To go. We have to leave before the army. What?
That's a pulse brand. That girl's a Lassie.
I already told you that.
Pulse Lassie are the enemies of Cocoon.
So they should die?
Listen, if she fails her focus, you know how that'll end.
And killing her is a mercy?
You came.
Sarah! Sarah.
Is that my hero?
Let's get you out of here.
Hands off. I'm taking her home.
Sis.
I'm not your sister. You couldn't protect her. It's your fault she
can save us.
Sarah?
Can save us. Protect us all. Save Cocoon.
Save Cocoon? Sarah, that was your focus?
Anything. I'll do anything. Leave it to me, you'll see. I'll protect Cocoon. I'll save everyone.
Somehow. I'll make things right.
You just relax.
Sarah! is she turning to crystal?
The sea who fulfill their focus are transformed into crystal and gain eternal life.
Just like the stories say. Sarah, sweet dreams.
Sweet dreams? She's not sleeping! Sarah's... she's...
She's alive!
No.
The legend. Remember the legend! Lassie, who fulfilled their focus, turn to crystal and gain eternal life! It's the same with Sarah! Eternal life! She's not dead! Sarah's my bride-to-be. I promise to be hers forever. I don't care how many years I have to wait.
It's over! Open your eyes and face reality! Sarah, does becoming a Lassie really mean losing everything?
Oh, wait!
What now?
The army.
The target is almost in place. Surface team, what is your status?
Good to go. Resistance is under control. The assault proceeds as planned.
Leave no trace. The pulse vestige never existed.
Right back. Hold on.
Trenchcoat, where you going?
Date with the Foul Sea. Got some things to talk about.
What? You gonna ask it to help her? Are you out of your mind, kid? That thing wants to chew us up and spit us out.
Well, what do you want me to do? Lightning?
Yeah!
appreciate it.
So this is the Foul Sea.
Sarah's a crystal now. You gave her a focus, and she did it. You got what you want. Now let her go! Please. Turn her back! I'll be your Lissy instead!
Fine. You go on begging. Like this thing gives a damn what we want!
Lightning!
It's this thing's fault the purge started. And it's people who are dying. Sarah told us to save Cocoon. That means this thing needs to die. What? Ah.
Now, you really think you can kill a Foul Sea?
I'm doing this for Sarah.
Dodge.
I'm in. As long as you don't mind an amateur. I got these things. Might as well use them.
Thanks.
Yeah!
Where are we?
What's going on?
See a future, and I was afraid. When the future was clear and it hurt to see, I'd just close my eyes and lose myself in happier days.
She said she'd be at the usual place.
Thanks.
Sorry about that. Now, who'd you say you were looking for?
Here goes. Making a wish?
Maybe I was. I was hoping that tomorrow I can tell my sister. She'll be so mad, knowing I hid it from her.
Don't worry. I'll take the blame for you. You know, you should ask for something bigger. These are wish-granting fireworks, like in the stories.
Stories, huh? We'll see who fulfill their focus. They become crystal and gain eternal life.
Would help if they gave you some clue about what you're supposed to do. We'll figure this thing out. You will never be one of those monsters.
So what will I be? A crystal?
Huh? Yesterday at the store, I got us something. I don't know much about jewelry, but I hope you like it. I will stand by you, no matter what happens. I'm yours forever. Sarah. My one, my only. Will you marry me?
Yes.
She said yes!
I love these fireworks. They granted my wish.
Your wish?
Before I asked you to marry me, I wished that you would say yes.
Then maybe they'll grant mine, too.
What's that?
To have the courage to tell Lightning that I've become a Lassie.
Hey, our engagement is way bigger news. Man, I can't wait to see her face. She'll be my new sister.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Thank you, Snow.
Sarah!
This must be Lake Brescia.
Well, I guess we fell from up there.
And the lake turned to crystal?
Help me out here. I mean, did the Foul Sea do this? How in the world did we end up here?
How should I know?
We're alive. How? now?
Sarah! No one survives a fall from that high. Not without a miracle. Sarah saved us!
Sarah, listen. It's all your fault. She got...
Hey! Watch out!
Why did I still?
You used magic. You used the power of Lassie. The Falsi cursed us. We're Lassie now.
So we really are, Lissy.
Looks like it.
You too?
Yep. Right here.
Okay.
Lissy to the last.
Why me? I don't even know you! But you have to go and attack that thing? Leave me alone! It's your fault. It's your fault, my... You could have. All of this is your and Sarah's fault!
Watch it! Sorry.
Everything is gonna be all right. You'll see. Come on. Off we go.
See, huh?
Yep. We're all playing for Team Pulse now.
Why me?
keep her cool through this mess.
Okay, if we don't know our focus, how do we complete it?
I think I saw it.
Saw what?
That is how focus comes down, people. The Fauci, they don't spell it out with clear-cut instructions. All you get is a hazy glimpse.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you know, that's what they say. You know, legends and all. Mm-hmm. Legends. Yeah.
Did you see anything?
It's all kind of foggy, but I saw this big, towering.
What? Wait a minute. Hold on now. Do we all have the same dream?
Ragnarok.
So, we all saw the same dream. We all heard that same voice.
Mm-hmm. You mean that was our focus? But how are we supposed to know what to do from that?
Mm-hmm. That's the tricky part. The dream's the only hint the Fauci gives us. Figuring out what to do with it, that's our job.
Okay. We're pulselessy, right? Enemies of Cocoon. So, does that mean that our focus is... Are we supposed to...
Save her.
Say what?
Our focus is to protect Cocoon.
Really? Okay. And why's that?
Sarah told us. Let's do it. We're all in this together. I'm gonna look for Sarah. She ought to be nearby.
I'll come too! Wait!
Jeez. Yeah, that boy can't stay still.
Really?
We need to find a way out of here. We can worry about everything else later. Scope things out ahead.
Just too easy. This just might work.
Magic may be cursed, but it makes us stronger, doesn't it? What's to stop us from putting it to good use?
We fight it! Ragnarok! That's the reason we're Lassie. To stop it. To keep Cocoon safe.
Yeah, why don't you give us one reason to believe that? One reason.
Sarah. She said to protect Cocoon, and then she turned to Crystal. That's the proof right there. She completed her focus. That means ours is to save Cocoon. Sarah's Falci was the same as ours. Our focus has got to be the same. We were chosen to be guardians, to defeat Ragnarok. It makes sense.
What the hell it does?
You're grasping at straws, son. Post-Falci are Cocoon's enemies. We just got recruited by one of them. If I were a betting man, I'd put us on the other side.
So Sarah's an enemy too? Well, I don't buy it. We have the power to save Cocoon if we work together and carry out our focus.
The Falci took Sarah from us, and you want to help it? Whose side are you on?
Freeze! Huh? Place your hands behind your heads! You fall off the purge train?
Maybe.
Or are you talking back to me? Huh? Huh?
Nice gun.
Stop her! Freeze!
Thought they'd be tougher than that. This guy's a psycom, yeah? Supposed to be cream of the crop.
Yeah, but psycom's an anti-pulse task force. They haven't fought a war in centuries. Bunch of rookie troops swinging around overpriced toys.
So, from what you're telling me, sounds like a regular old soldier has got more training than special forces.
Nothing for us Lassie to be afraid of.
Cut the crap. Their grunts might be green. But SciComm's elites are cold-blooded beasts. They hit the field and it's game over.
Uh-oh. Then let's run away. Ciao!
Wait, hey, wait! What's a man to do?
Sharp.
Thanks.
Weird, isn't it? Of all the messed up ways to meet, I might as well make introductions. I'm Snow, Snow Villiers. Short stuff?
Hope. Hope Estime.
What about her?
Bodum Security Regiment. She goes by Lightning. Last name's Farron. First, anybody's guess.
Vanille.
Saz, Catroy. Good to meet you. Oh, it's not right. Why kids have to get dragged into this?
I'll keep the kids out of trouble.
Problem with that is, you're one of them.
Hey.
Trying to take on the Pulse Foul Sea. That was our first mistake. You should have left it to the Sanctum.
Hey!
Why not? I mean, we've counted on the Sanctum's Foul Sea for food, water, everything we've needed since the time we were born.
But you still helped us do it. Why is that? Gotta be something.
There might have been. Not so sure anymore.
What? Survivors. Take care of this.
I'll get you out of there.
I'll help you.
Thanks.
SciComm will be here soon. If they find us, we're all dead. You think Sarah'd want that? You think you know how she feels?
If I leave her, then I'll never know. We'll be fine. I can handle anything they throw at us. No one will die. I'll protect Sarah and Cocoon.
Does she look protected to you?
I can save her!
What can you possibly do?
Whatever it takes!
Oh, me. You two are hopeless. You just can't admit it. You want to stay as much as he does.
Train fell too. I wonder what else is down here.
I'll get you out of there.
I'll help you.
Thanks.
SciComm will be here soon. If they find us, we're all dead. You think Sarah'd want that? You think you know how she feels?
If I leave her, then I'll never know. We'll be fine.
I can handle anything they throw at us. No one will die. I'll protect Sarah and Cocoon.
Does she look protected to you?
I can save her!
What can you possibly do?
Whatever it takes!
Oh, me. You two are hopeless. You just can't admit it. You want to stay as much as he does.
You're leaving?
We want to help Sarah too. But without tools, we could be digging for days. The army's on our trail. So for now, we gotta keep moving. For now.
So I just abandon her and save myself?
What about your focus? What happened to banding together and saving the world? Isn't that what you promised? Now you want to forget it all and die right here? Snow, you're nothing but talk.
Lightning! I'll do whatever it takes. I'll finish this focus and keep Sarah safe. That's my promise.
Great job so far.
Stay out of trouble.
Mm-hmm. You do.
Get going. Later.
Okay.
Snow.
Save it for next time, kiddo. You'll get left behind.
But...
It's okay, Hope. Light will take care of you. We'll meet again.
Yeah. Count on it.
Get you out of there.
Count on it.
I'm not happy about leaving the kid on his own, but we gotta keep moving.
Shouldn't have left him on his own.
So all we can do is pray he makes it home.
Ah! Slippery tube. Be cool on this. Do not shake the slippery tube.
It's only scary if you look down. You should close your eyes.
Something.
Words won't change anything. Next time we meet, he'll learn exactly how I feel.
Looks operational.
Sending in cruisers. Landmark must be sweating bullets. Utilizing ships like that.
They must be hunting down Purge survivors.
I hope everyone made it out okay.
So do I. But nowhere is safe for them now. Damn it! Just cause they shared a neighborhood with a Falci. They get treated like Pulse-tainted rats.
People really hate Pulse, don't they?
Not hate. Fear. Tens of millions of people, all scared of Pulse boogeymen. They'd be shaking in their beds every night if they knew that Lassie like us were around.
But they'd purge that entire town.
It's crazy, I know. But the Sanctum Falci did nothing to stop it. Up until now, Eden's always stepped in. Correct their errors in judgment. Guess humans aren't worth the effort. Figure they'll let us just kill each other off.
Lassie are not human.
Listen, you! That's enough! We're still alive. That's something.
What?
Where is it?
I don't know.
There! They're sealing off the area. They're trying to trap the stragglers. We gotta get moving before we're caught in the net.
Have to go this way? I'm too old for this. I may be able to see, but I ain't getting any younger. Oh, how high is this thing? I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Mrs. Crystal.
I wonder what it'd be like to become a crystal, I mean.
You gonna complete your focus?
Maybe. If I knew what it was. I probably don't want to know.
Hey, Lightning. Did Sarah say anything to you about her focus?
Nothing.
You know what? She probably didn't want to worry you.
Or she just didn't think she could trust me.
Oh.
I think I recognize it from somewhere. Thank you.
way.
Flames turn to crystal. This is ridiculous. Those will be our cold-blooded beasts, I take it.
Stay sharp.
Somebody must have called for reinforcements. I think we're about to get ourselves overrun. Just loop around and make things easier on ourselves. Next stand up.
Stay sharp. Just stay out of my way.
You gotta stop worrying, Sass. Wow.
Stay close.
I want to look around.
Hop to it, let's go.
This'll make things easier.
Yeah, knowing our luck. Huh? It's probably missing an engine.
You shouldn't be so negative.
And you shouldn't get your hopes up.
Oh.